there's only 1 million dollar bills in one bill, and 10,000 hundred dollar bills in a mill. So then how many hundred dollar bills will fit into 10 mil? There are 100,000 hundred dollar bills in 10 mil. 10 mil, 5 mil and $100 bills weighs 50 kilograms, 50 kilograms. So then how much does 10 mil weigh? 100 kil, it weighs 100 kil, I figured it out. So what about 1 bill? 1 bill, 1 bill, 10,000 kil. Ten thousand kil. Oh.